Oxycodone and OxyContin are both composed of the same medication, oxycodone, which is a narcotic opioid medication. The main difference is the way that these medications are released. So in OxyContin, the medication is released throughout the day, and we use this for patients requiring chronic pain management over several months. Oxycodone is a short-acting drug, and it's used as needed because this drug is released immediately.